Get that kind of too. Actually, okay.
Whoa.
So we're going 1-1. Yay. That failed.
3, 2, 1.
Pretty sure that's
go.
Game 3. Yeah.
Okay.
Come. Good little follow up from BJ. Alright. Ooh, ah! He only held on to the ledge for a bit longer. I think that would have been the stock. But she's Pluto's still at a pretty high percent, so it could be anything really. Anything could happen. Ooh, okay. Alright. Wow, that was nice. Alright. So, Pluto takes the first stock. Good tech chase from, BJ. Poor BJ. Game of two people just getting perfectly tech chased from stock. Okay. So, ooh, okay, that was good back there. I think, yeah, that's probably gonna be it.
Yep.
Pluto living to 150%. Exactly 150%. That's when he was in stock. Like I said, that one whole stock could have been gone if PJ held the ledge. Hold the ledge. I know it can be a bit nerve-wracking to, like, hold the ledge for too long. What I do is I use the iframes of, like, the get-up to, like, prevent myself from getting hit. So, like, if I'm, like, grabbing ledge and then Mark's about to up B, or Roy's about to up B, I just roll so that I don't get hit. But chances are they won't grab ledge either. So, BJ's fat-shaming Pluto a little bit, I think. I think they're both shaming each other. Like, he's getting the not Fox or Falco shaming. Pluto's getting kind of a fat-shaming. Not much. I don't think, yeah. Especially with Wolf being really heavy. Oh, I was kind of expecting that. Ooh, okay, that was close. All right, yeah, that was good. She can grab. Oh. Oh my gosh, we'll need the recovery. Is that gonna be it? Yeah, that's gonna be it. Good games to both guys.
Charizard.
Three.